I guess that I am a carpet, but not one that you walk over in your own pride, and instead one that holds you when you fall on me. That's if you need me from time to time. But there's a mould within my fabric, and when you try and patch me up, all the sweat drips off your heart, and then it all beats out that this is all too much. And now I'm rolled up in the dark, dank shed, waiting to be mended. So if they fix me with that needle and thread, you can lay on me forever, eternally suspended.
Stout or